This is a cup to my brother, to the minister right here. And indeed, it is a blessing to be here on this day. And I just thank God He did so good. He's been here, a brother in my life that I can depend on. In times of trouble, I can call Him. If it's a financial problem, it's a spiritual problem, He will lead and He guide me the right way. Since we lost our parents, I turned to my brothers and my sisters for advice because I'm the baby of the family. And also, I can get my way. So I turned to them to take advantage of that. It takes me back to 20 years ago when my brother was up for our Chong Church in Chattanooga, Louisiana. And I had to deliver him the bad news. My brother and my sister, they were smarter than me. They didn't go home first, and I ended up going home, and I had to deliver him the news that he didn't get to church. But I come here to tell him today that God had something special for him. In his own hometown, his own people denied him. Here, your home people denied him, but God had something for you. Oh, you done been through the storm, you done been through the rain, and you still standing. You and Sister Joyce. See, you've been back home. Even Sister Joyce was by your side, even on the pulpit, it was accepted. But over here, those people love you. Just keep on doing the work of the Lord, and God will keep lifting you up higher and higher.